Hey guys, welcome back to my video channel. This is the Mining Star, and today we are playing Minecraft Survival. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. Oh yes, and look at the biome we spawned in. This is, well, let's see, this is gonna be plains. This is gonna be, what do you call it? It's gonna be, this is plains. Oh no, it is roofed forest, and that is extreme hills. So this is the weirdest place to spawn in, and plus this is gonna be a river. No, this is not a river. Okay, so main plan of action, nothing. We want to get some wood in the very first episode, which means this one, and do some awesome stuff. By the way, for the first 10 episodes, difficulty is gonna be peaceful, but for the next episodes it's gonna be normal. So we have 10 episodes, like, what do you call it, peace period. So for 10 episodes I'm gonna be fine. So it is basically survival, and I want to see how good can I do in a survival world. So I guess I'm going to build my house, and I'll take that. Oh yeah, this is the Minecraft version with a recipe book, which is really neat. I'm gonna get that, and I'm gonna get that noise. I'm gonna break you, buddy. Buddy, you gotta go. Okay, and I'm gonna come in here and take 3 stone. 1, 2, 3. I guess I should take more 3. Okay, I don't know why did I even make my wooden axe. Okay, then I'm gonna take 2 more, that's gonna be 8. Then I'm gonna take 8 more, that's gonna be 16. So I need 6 more. You'll see all my calculations in just a bit. That is gonna be 16 in just a bit. There we go. That is 16. Or is that 16? Wait. That's not 16. Yeah, that is 16. Now 17 and 1 more. It's gonna be 18. Then if I place down my crafting bench, I am supposed to get some wood. I just need some stone tools right off the bat. I can't do with these wooden tools, okay? First of all, I'm gonna make, oh yeah, I'm gonna make a furnace. Then I'm gonna make you. Then I'm gonna make you. Then I'm gonna make you. And you. And what? Oh yeah, I need some sticks, so I'm gonna make some sticks with these. There we go. Then I'm gonna take you, and I'm gonna take you, and I guess that's it. So we have stone tools right off the bat. Oh, I'm breaking it with a hoe. That's the why. So I'm gonna break all these trees. I'm gonna chop them down, and that's gonna be a huge little time lapse. Huge little time lapse. Great ambition. And can you see how many animals there are around here? Wow, I'm impressed. Okay, so I'm gonna start chopping trees down. Right, I'm gonna start doing that. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. And I guess there will be a skip button, so you can just click on the skip button. Anyways, I'm gonna just enjoy the time lapse. Now, next plan of action, I'm gonna collect some, I'm gonna break you, bro. Take all of that. Sneeze, sorry, I was just sneezing, don't worry about it. Just wait 1 second, guys, 1 second. Boom, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna collect all of this stuff. I need some seeds. Oh yeah, I guess that should be enough. 2 seeds. Then I'm gonna be coming here, and I'm gonna be planting some seeds before I go and mine stuff. So I'm gonna do that, and that's gonna be our temporary farm. Okay, I'm gonna take a screenshot of that, and And now I can go underground. Oh, there's some coal here. I guess I should take I'm gonna convert 40 of these and get a lot of sticks because I'm gonna need some torches and stuff like that. So I'm gonna take that really quickly and I hope we don't fall into lava. So I'm gonna take 25 coal, which is going to give me 25 into 4 torches. That means can I give me 100 torches? 100 torches should be really good. So I'll just get this really quickly. So guys, there we go. This goes here and this goes here. Boom! That's 100 torches. Yep, that is 100 torches. So let's come over here. Hey chicken, how did you get that? What the hell? Oh. Wow, why am I breaking that? With the thing I'm not supposed to break it with. Like a hoe. Oh no. Oh, that literally builds like a staircase for us. And I'm gonna start putting torches down here. Okay, there's nothing good in here yet. There was nothing good in that cave. Now you're up on a water source. And I wanna know what is up there. There is something up there. I wanna know. Yeah, there's a new world. I'm kind of rushing everything, like getting this stuff. And because I want to get a mining session done really quickly. Oh, what is this, bro? What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna start building downwards. Mining downwards in the mountainside so that we reach down, okay? So this is not gonna be a time lapse. This is just gonna be me reaching up cave. sand dungeon in the middle of a forest. Is that a common thing? I don't know. Let's check it out. Because I've never seen this happen before. I've never seen something like that in the middle of that. Just look at this. This is a glitch. Just look at it. What the hell? How did it come here? So, who cares about how did it come here? Let's just take its advantage. No, I'm here. Yeah, it's raining outside, which sucks. I'm gonna remove that, but it's good. Oh, I'm gonna take those saddles. They might be useful. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take the iron too. Then, oh, some emeralds. Not bad at all. I'm gonna remove my wooden tools and put them in inside. And I take another side. Oh, diamond! Pacha! And I'm gonna take that. Good. But, is that a thing? Like, can you find stuff like that in the middle of a plain? I don't know. Now, I don't need that piece of gravel there. So I'm gonna remove that. And where did he come from? Yep, he came from here. I'll go back there. So, I don't know how did that work. I don't know how does Minecraft decide such things. But just look at it. It's a freaking normal, huge little thing in the middle of plains. I don't know how does that happen. I don't know how does Minecraft work. But, I cannot find my spawn. Okay, I've been trying to look for half an hour now and I cannot find my spawn. The mining session was really good, but my spawn is non-existent. I cannot look for my spawn. It is gone. Yeah, I cannot find my spawn. So, I'm gonna forget about my spawn and I'm going to like look for something awesome. And by something awesome, I mean a village. Yeah, I'm looking for a village so that I can have some villagers that can make automatic farms for me. Like, I guess we'll voyage across the great ocean, okay? So I'm gonna come down here. And if I find one village, this is gonna be a time lapse. Just look at the resources we got, okay? I don't wanna die. I did not die one time in the whole thing. So I'm gonna take my boat. Good. Now, I don't think I need that mushroom. Now I'm gonna come up here. I'm gonna break it. Boom. No. Mushroom. Fire. Yeah, nice. Now let's go on a journey. Really far away. So, this is time lapse from now and sometime. I wanna see, can we find any sorts of village? Because I want a village as I can make automatic farms if I have one villager who's a farmer. And then he can be my worker. Plus, I can get a village breeder. A villager breeder. Which is going to get me awesome villagers. And I can trade with them for awesome stuff. So this is going to be a time lapse. Wow, I've never seen one before. Oh my god, it's an acacia village. I'm taking a screenshot. So, this is awesome. Okay, I'm gonna just get this down to normal. Nice. That looks nice. So, we found an acacia village. Let's see what is in there. So, I'm gonna try my best not to even touch a villager because I don't wanna hurt him. So that might actually lower down my village score. Okay, so first of all, oh, my bell just rang, don't worry about it. First of all, oh sorry, oh they are cooked. Oh, they are pumpkin seeds. Not bad. Is there anything for me, like loot to collect? Like, is there a blacksmith? I don't think there is. One sec, guys. I'll be back in 1 minute. So, guys, now the plan is that I'm going to gather all the villagers, because then and then only we'll be able to make a breeding center, and so that they will breed. So, watch this. Just watch this. And by the way, there's no loot to take because there's no blacksmith. Yeah. So just watch this. Guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I completed it in the next one, because even getting one villager into the system is really difficult. So I will continue the video, I mean continue the video of transportation in the next one.